Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up! Only fire! Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
My boat!
No! You are not ready!
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. Look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Now.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't. Bye.
Well, no fucking shit. I'm glad you fucking told me. I can fucking do something if you stop doing that shit. I will do two shows. I won't do. I won't. That is some hard ass shit right there. I hate that fucking boss. I hated that fucking boss then, and I fucking hate him now. Okay, let's see if we can get out of here now. I'm meant to go in my kitchen and turn my heat and my air on. It's getting too a little hot in here.
We got the claw back. Oh, there it goes again. It fits. That's perfect.
Hey, wait for us.
That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.
Okay, if not, never mind.
Wait, that one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
Wow. What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back. Tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me. Yes, sir!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Go!
strength knocks it down, but it helps the defense out. No. I will not equip that because it hurts the strength out. Hurts the strength.
Another mining route. It may not be as long a way up as the top. The summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Break open those cavities.
Where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Yeah, here we go! Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment. Scattered mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
You want to jump up? Yay! No, I'm kidding. It would be kind of funny if he actually didn't let you jump up like that, though. All right, everyone, give me a few minutes and I'll be right back. Okay.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. That it's sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for its eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes.
Thank you.
Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Close. How you like that, fucking apple, bitch?
Ready to lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
Thank you.
Ouch! That, okay, now that was my fault. I'm not gonna complain about and blame the game for that. That was actually my fault. But at least he's got a checkpoint here.
We did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Thank you.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean.
Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do.
Yeah, I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Shock arrows, hell yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
I like them.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
You don't look too good.
Oh, no shit, he can regenerate his health. Piss me off, don't you?
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. That one didn't completely go off. That crystal. I shot it once, but it's glowing again.
No!
reach down.
Been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?